How is my mic sounding? Hey, Witch Pixels. Like, is my mic actually working? Oh, that's strange. I don't know what the deal is. Maybe the internet cut out or something else happened there, but... mic sounds fine? Okay. I don't know what the deal is. Okay, I figured out what I need to do in this. Yeah, I think I figured out what I need to do in this. This is gonna be a multi-part stream, I realize now. Hope you're doing well, Witch Pixels. It's good to see you. To go to the burrow at some point. I'm really afraid to touch. I know you are. So this is what I need to do. This is what I figured out. When I was inside of that trial earlier, each of those trials is meant for one of those characters. So I need to basically recruit them, do my thing with them, and then find them as I go along. That's what I figured out. Oh, I'm dead, aren't I? No! Oh, that's very bad for Bitcoin. Heal myself, I guess. Yeah, that was the right decision. It's all right. Please don't miss. Please don't miss. Thank you. It's like, one of the things I notice is that all the enemies are much stronger, right? In order to take on Dark Archon, you have to go and level up. So, that's what we're doing here. I wouldn't call it grinding, it's more like you gotta do those trials, and the trials are where you're gonna actually pull that off. so I hesitate to say that. That's not nice. That's not nice either. That's gonna kill him. God, Yun is such a fucking useless character, isn't he? Yeah, I didn't want you to hurt yourself there, bud. That's not good for me at all. Well, that deals with that. He's gonna get he's gonna get poisoned out. Yeah. Gyro press. Ooh, that's not good at all. That's definitely not good at all. Yeah, that was the right call, because I should be able to take her out. Yeah. I figured out what I'm supposed to do. I'm a big dummy. I'm a real big dummy. Good party choice. Luck of the draw. I've had to learn some lessons. On you. Yeah, that was really useful for you, wasn't it? Which one of these have never seen snow before? That's a good question. I think all of them have. I think all of them stand a good chance of having seen snow. Maybe Pogo hasn't seen snow before. Good for Bitcoin. All right, I want to heal you. Hey, Ikkyo. I want to give you a chance to, like, upgrade. Alright, there we go. Yeah, Saturday the 28th, I'm going to do Harvey Birdman for the Wii. My day's going pretty good. Nice. Like, I really need Yoon to upgrade a bit. Alright, so what I figured out here is that I have to do this whole trial. So that means the whole thing has to be done. Get Yoon to not suck so much, etc., etc. And then I have to then do the same thing with Pogo. I have to do the same thing with Sundown. That sort of thing. Would I rather be at softball practice? I didn't even get home until 10 to 5 today because I had to go do something, so I would have missed it anyway. It's not even raining outside. In fact, it's kind of dry. Hell yeah. I've seen those milk cartons. I've actually drank water from it before. He is weak to... Wowzers. He's just picking on him. Just keeps targeting him. This sucks. right. Relentless pursuit. I'm glad I finally understand this fight, or rather, what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, isn't that a great name? I know, right? I wish I could just cast self-care on myself. He's gonna attack him, isn't he? Of course. Oh, it's good to know you, Akira. Oh, wait. There we go. Sundown's gone a little bit more HP. All right, let's make a save here. Take it easy, Ikkyo. What's out this way? I don't really want to sacrifice him. So he's after the Sundown Kid. He's weak against the Lion's Dismissal, but... I might regret this decision. But that's not helpful to me. No, because I'm gonna miss. Yeah, see, that was not helpful to me. I didn't need him to take a bounce back. That's not helpful. Alright, well, I need to do some self-care, apparently. Well, that was useless. Gonna go and take out the Sundown Kid. That's not good for me. Yeah, that's not good. That's not good. I need you to do some self-care, buddy. Alright. So you just have good vibes. That's all you have to do to get through this game. Just good vibes. Oh, that's gonna be bad for him. Yeah, I know. I know, buddy. Almost nice. What the hell are you doing, buddy? Oh, right, because you're sick. It's like, I'm not going in that direction. Let's do this here. Alright, that works. So now we can grab this item. Better to strike and retreat in the same motion at times. I'm assuming I'm reading these right. So I think that was the one we went down earlier. And then I came out through here, but there's no way to get down, so okay. And then... where does that take us? What can he do? That was an easy one. I'm very liberal about my saves. If anyone's bothered by it, I'm sorry. Oh, there's lots of treasure in here. Shit. These are so tough.
Are you ready?
I wonder if that's anything. Oh, that's not good for Bitcoin. Yeah, see, that did nothing. That's alright, I'll bring you back, buddy. Oh, hey, that's actually effective. Oh, that's not effective. That's bad for me. Okay. This counter gonna be okay. It's gonna be against Pogo. Pogo can take it. Pogo can take it. Pogo can take it. The only thing he can do against him is this particular attack. Nice. I managed to do it without losing anybody in my party. Go me. Finally, I managed to do this without killing everybody. I wonder if I have enough. Let's see here. Alright, so I can't go back this way. Fair enough. Is there anything in here? Did I already come from the spot? What if we can get to him without fighting? I really shouldn't be a coward. Yeah, okay, I had no choice, okay. Don't worry, I'm gonna have someone on healing duty shortly. Don't worry, I got you, buddy. I want you in the corner. I think I figured out a formation to deal with this. That's fine. Wait, I can. I don't want to use that. I want you to pass. Please don't. Okay, good. Perfect. Basically, we're committing cannibalism, aren't we? You can seize him, because what I want to do is immediately heal him. Hey, don't touch me, buddy. More cannibalism, everybody. Well, he's figured out I'm a healer, so that's not good for me. Too bad I have a counterattack. So look at that. Look at my skill. Look at my JRPG formation skills. This girl knows her JRPGs. Alright, what do we gotta do here? Nice. So that one I don't think I can open, but what about what's through here? Alright, let's see. He's right there. Is he gonna come down the stairs? Oh, he is. Ugh, whatever. Can I get to it without talking to him and then equip it? Yeah, let's see if I can do it. How fast can I do it? God damn it! I screwed up my movements! I screwed up my movements! Tried to, and then I turned around, and I didn't mean to. Not good for Bitcoin. Alright, Pogo. Know how fucking sarcastic I am about Bitcoin.
Yes.
Like, they both know how full of shit I am about when I say certain things. That's not good for me. That's not good for me as opposed to Bitcoin. Stop hitting him. Like, don't hurt Pogo. It is sure nice having a healer. Sure is nice. So I came through here. Alright, what are we doing here? Grace and Wisdom. That is... Sweet. Let's see if I can equip it before he even talks to me. All right, buddy, let's talk. Almost adequate formation. I want you over here, though. So, right off the bat, he's dead. This formation might work. This formation might work for me. Yeah, let's do this. That is a way better. This is a way better formation. Or it was a way better formation until I accidentally pushed it. Okay, so then what I need to do. I can't believe we killed a mermaid for Titus. What's level? Pogo's like, man, Pogo's jacked. What's left in this space? What is left in here? All right, so there's more stuff in here. I don't like that. I am going to move over here. Sorry. Yeah, Yun, please don't do that. Yeah, okay, I know where we're gonna put him. Alright, so should be able to do this. Stop picking on Yun, buddy. No, it's because I'm drunk. Yeah, because I'm drunk, that's why I have that problem, but now I can use it again, so whatever. A bit of time will get rid of your alcohol problems. Vial of Bale's blood, okay. Alright, what's the message here? Strike and retreat, so it's this one. Yeah. Always use your firearms when you're drunk. Nothing bad'll happen. There was something, looks like there's something to my left. Yes. Can I break it? Traveler's first step. Yeah, hollow points are for sober people only. And for shitty movies like Munich. I'm still angry over that movie, by the way. And that movie's been out for 15 years. I watched that movie 15 years ago, and I'm still angry about it. Munich. It's a very unpleasant movie. Yeah, I discussed it, like, a couple streams ago. Alright, buddy, I want you over here. It's okay. Just Gotta get on your feet there, buddy. See, attacking Akira is just a bad idea. Okay, that's what I wanted. Which pixels? I'll talk to you later. No, bad. All right. Oh, nice. Eric Bana voiced Monterey Jack in the 2022 Chip and Dale movie. I didn't even see the Chip and Dale movie. Like, I didn't even see it. Alright, so I'm back here. There's still an item I need to get at. It's probably over here based off of where the radar is pointing at me. No, it's not. Then maybe it's on the right? I feel like I went through here. Oh wait, is this the one that told me I couldn't do anything about it? Oh no, I can do something about this one. Let's go in here. Oh, hey, it's you. Yeah, sure, we'll dance one more time. Oh, hell yeah, we get this music now. He still has the same HP, so I don't quite understand what the hell this is. I want you alive. All right. That's that's fine. Nice. I'm gonna corner him, basically. Not good for Bitcoin there. Yeah, I can use brush fire on him. Okay. Keep healing him. Good, good. Goodbye. Never want to see you again. I wonder if his Japanese name is Togo. A nunchaku of the master. A nunchuck? Sure, let's get out of here. All right, give me 5 minutes. I'll take a quick little break here. I feel like it's deserved after that trial. Yeah, I'll be right back.